SuperCam is basically a geological observatory on the Mars 2020 rover. We have a telescope that sits on the mast of the rover, and out of that telescope we fire laser pulses to interrogate rocks and soils, and then using that we actually have several techniques that this instrument observatory uses to understand the composition of the rocks, both chemically and mineralogically, and physical properties like their hardness. We were chosen to build this instrument from the ground up, following, to some extent, the successful ChemCam instrument that is exploring Mars since 2012 on the Curiosity rover. We have been developing this instrument in partnership with the French Space Agency and an organization, IRAP, in Toulouse, France, and with some Spanish colleagues as well. And so the whole consortium is led by Los Alamos. To make sure that spacecraft instruments survive, we have to give them a barrage of tests, environmental tests as well as performance tests. Some of the environmental tests are vibration tests to make sure they survive the launch, thermal tests to make sure they will work well at cold and hot temperatures, and then also in a vacuum, or in this case in the Mars atmosphere. After all of the environmental tests, then we give it the performance testing to understand how well do the spectra work, how well does the imaging work, the microphone, does it work? So we've tested that as well.
This is the voice of Roger Wientz speaking to you through the Mars microphone on SuperCam.
And so we've completed that testing and we're ready to send this instrument off to Jet Propulsion Laboratory to get bolted onto the rover. This launch will take place in late July of 2020. It then takes about 9 months to get to Mars. So we're heading for a landing on February 18, 2021.